2018-19. Are you ready to shoulder this leadership, knowing fully its duties and responsibilities?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
As per our school motto, pursuing perfection, are you all ready to lead the students' community based on the values of discipline and loyalty, and thus light up and brighten around you?
Yes, yes. Yes.
I,
Umanshu, Srishti,
Aman,
Juhi,
Vishwas,
Om, Neeraj,
Jamie, Jala,
do solemnly swear,
do solemnly swear,
in the name of God,
in the name of God,
that I will
faithfully carry out
the duties and responsibilities,
the duties and responsibilities
of the office
I hold
in St. Thomas School, Rajula.
In St. Thomas School, Rajula.
In the true spirit.
to deliver vote of thanks. Leaders are not born, they are created. Every child in school is making of a leader for tomorrow. Let the world be proud of you because you are born to lead the world. Our chief guest of the day, Mr. P.J. Kurian, dear parents of our school leaders and various house captains, our principal, Reverend Father Jensen, Reverend sisters, dear teachers, beloved parents, well-wishers, and all my dear friends. Gratitude unlocks the fullness of life, and a thanksgiving is the best attitude of lovely heart. We all joyfully participated in St. Thomas Investiture Ceremony 2K18 today. I deem it is my pleasant privilege to propose word of thanks to all the eminent and distinguished personalities. We have with us our chief guest of the day, Mr. P.J. Kurian. In spite of his hectic schedule, he accepted a humble invitation to be the chief guest of the day and is present here today. You came over here from Jafarabad and delivered delightful and thought-provoking message. Your presence, dear sir, added due solemnity to this function, and you are the right person for this ceremony. On the behalf of St. Thomas family, I extend you, dear sir, our heartfelt thanks. We acknowledge the unconditional love and support given to us by our parents. We have our parents of our school leaders and various house captains. Your presence indeed doubled our joy. On the behalf of St. Thomas family, I give you our sincere thanks. We have our principal, Reverend Father Jensen, our source of inspiration. I extend you, dear Father, our heartfelt thanks. Behind every successful program in our school lies the manifold efforts of our committed staff. Sincere thanks are to you, dear teachers, for neatly and orderly organizing, preparing and training students for this program. We are grateful to you, dear teachers. Dear teachers, I give you our sincere thanks. Last but not the least, we raise our hearts to thank the young blooming birds of St. Thomas School for their spectacular performance on the stage of Investiture Ceremony 2K18. They really made this day a delightful one. Once again, thanking I remain. Thank you very much.